Okay, so I think we're heading towards the final quest of the game. Getting Hephaestus. Then we're gonna fight the Zenus, I think. Afterwards, and I think that's gonna be it.
Hello again, Aloy. Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia. So, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships. Despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel, I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Go to the Cauldron. Nobody got time for this long-ass conversation.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position, and mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Just saying. Won't those guys have to fight him? Aren't they all one?
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected. Imperative escape containment. Applying.
Lock it down!
Terminating external connections.
It's working! It's got nowhere to go!
Capture imminent. Initiating contingency
13F. Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
Containment. Oh.
Cracked.
Look!
Activated. Engage. Autonomous defenses. Directive. Neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
outfit on. Like, what the fuck is Beta gonna do? Like, she's just there. Poor little thing. She has no clue what the fuck about to happen.
Get back!
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't...
This will be soon enough.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled
deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime.
Keep her safe, Varl.
On my life.
Zenus at the end type of situation.
Okay, I gotta chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core. Don't, Hephaestus! I'll find another way over. Here I come!
Aloy, I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there's a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Some kind of production chamber. Hephaestus is up to something, all right?
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
Looks like there are a couple of ways I could go. Machines are making a beeline for another chamber. I better follow them. I might be able to catch a ride on the rail. Go over the shield. Thank you. those metal carriers.
Aloy, I've managed to rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor? Connect it to...
the power node. I think that could work.
I think it could. Thank you. works. I should take these machines first.
Thank you.
4, 5, 8.
To another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable.
Energy containment fail saves overwhelming.
Great. Best just cover the floor with lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming. Please tell me you're getting close.
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out.
Anyway, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity, I think... I think we can do this, Aloy!
Thank you.
There. Node access restored. Now you can override it.
Good work.
You did the heavy lifting.
Okay. Festus is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
That machine that Festus was building. It must have finished it.
Well, it's powerful. Whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
Okay. Be safe.
explode any second!
This'll help. Stand by.
Confirm the
see what I can do with this.